Hey, homeschoolers. How are you doing this Monday? So no matter how your weekend went, if you want a do-over, or even if you want a repeat, don't cling to any negative thoughts. Try some meditation to clear your mind if you find that negative thoughts are trying to come back to you. And take advantage of the exciting experiences and abundance that are going to be flowing your way today. Make it a good one. Have a great day, homeschoolers.